Razor Shield. Dire Claw. Go down.
Paint the town red! With blood! Case I wasn't here! Ferocity's my middle name. Then ferocity fit. Track someone down and pop him.
There we go. I have no room for swimming bullets. I don't have any bullets. There we go. I'm scavenging as we go. Well, please, thank you.
Some skill has been demonstrated, I suppose.
Come on, what's this? Yeah, I ain't doing this in 20 minutes. With 20 minutes left.
See that?
Hey, you're not dead. No, you are.
Go
weapons ready, I can do it, I'll just drop them all to death. Oh, a guy is dropping, nice. I did not realize.
Decoy deploy.
Why was that working on each other to make sense? Yeah, no, that's bad. Too many people. Shields up, please. Let's go again.
I deserve this. Let us up the ante, shall we?
How? About 17 minutes to do it, and I've only killed the fallen guardian. There we go. Huh. Oh, that's fun.
We were supposed to guard the great jail, but no quarter for servants who fail. But servant, that is not quite right. Prisoner, that is what I am. Until next time, adventurer.
Huh? Next time? Where's the next one? Where's the last one then? I've done all four. What was the five? That am I missing one on Athenus or something? Why did I click Sanctuary? Malevolent practice. So let's go do this one. So, let's carry on with this. Loading screens are blooming annoying. Let's go this way.
No refunds.
You got a death wish?
Apparently, there's something through here. Down here. Never. Oh. Oh. Okay, maybe there is. Wait a minute, what modifiers are we doing? I could go with the hill first of all.
Shoot him!
Huh. help us stop hiding behind the bloody pillars.
Only room for one to four badasses round here.
Nice. A companion. You can't take this guy from me. The companion. Okay, I don't know what this does, but okay, that was fun. We got a level 39. Is it so far? So, let's go ahead and try this again.
Ferocity is my middle name. Then ferocity.
Why am I going back? There we go. Corrosive Storm Commander Planetoid.
Someone down and pop
him. I don't know what it did, but it put my cooldown rate down by 15%, so that's 15%, so that's good for me. I don't think it's immune to it, is it? There we go. That dude dropped an anointed. Just using the attack command to infect the master for a short time. Huh. Alright. Right, so what did this actually do? Deal 60% bonus elemental damage to whatever you melee an enemy. Elemental damage type changes every 5 seconds. Bonus damage is a imbue melee damage, melee with corrosive. Bonuses, corrosive at the moment. 50% action score, cooldown rate, radiation resistance, 6% movement speed. Huh. Okay. I'm happy with that. I don't even know what the modifiers are at the moment. Enemies take 15% figures.
You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
What the heck is this gonna even do? What? What does the red text on this even mean? Whoa! I'm glad I paid attention when I needed to then. Otherwise that could have ended really badly.
So Ashley makes his escape through the sewer, and I almost catch the bastard. Then he turns into a dead end. This pipe with a big waterfall. End of the line, Ashley, and I say.
Alright, so what does this even do? I'll tell you when I hit the new one. Oh, they don't do anything. Yep, probably didn't do jack. Except now that I'm back here.
I'm missing all the fun.
What am I doing? I could just fast travel, but that would miss out the experience. Fast travel? Experience? Fast travel? Experience?
You pustulant ass crack!
Well, this is less than ideal. There we go.
Her own?
distracting me.
Wait right there.
There we go. Boop. What's this? What are they doing now? I remember saying something about something and something, but I can't remember what that something was. Oh yeah, that. I need to get to it somehow. Yep, I need to get to that somehow, and that's going to be a pain. Is there a quick way to get to it? No, you just gotta run. Right. I just gotta leg it.
I'll give it a whack. You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
I think I've gone the wrong way. I have fudge. Jeez. That's a bit tough for that. I need to run all the way back. Because you're not in a pain in the butt, is it?